probably only gonna get one arrow off anyway. Like right there. All I need two. Archery increased. The gauntlets. Now we can take the eagle eye. Been waiting for this. Definitely sure. Now we got zoom in capabilities. Do we get, like, to sheathe your weapon? Oh, okay. We're still far away from this letter. Someone's in there. Continuing through these halls. So funny playing this. It's like familiar and at the same time different. Because I just finished playing Daggerfall Unity before playing this, so it's like, I don't know why I did that. It's like a good opportunity to compare. Maybe. I'm glad weapons don't break. Oh, look at that door. Oh, yeah. You see this in a bunch of different ones.
What was that?
That was an arrow. I guess I improved my damage as well. Because normally it was taking three to kill these sergeants. Two for the regular orcs. An amethyst, 25 gold orc blood, you know, standard stuff here. Oh, not the skull. Dismiss that. Okay. That's a giant. That. Somewhere. Killed your pet bear. And I did hear something. I don't know what happens. Activate skull. Okay, not yet. You see, there was one up there. Zoom in now and make sure. Yeah, there is someone there. Oops. Missing, huh? Oops. That one got stuck in my bow. That was weird, because I retracted it and it was still there. So I don't know what to do with that. Oh. I'm back over. Absolutely not. She's not going back to where she was. Hmm. So you activate these things and it brings you down there, I think? I was hearing another bear, but that might be in a different room. Sneak is 52. Oh! Nice. I'm gonna save it, though. Bear claws. I like to use my level up as a heal, so when I go in and it just heals you. Oh, right. There's a giant over here. He might have trouble running up here. Possible. Maybe we can get a bead on that shaman as well. I don't know where she is. I can one-shot the tiger. But damn, what the hell happened? I got a fake kill animation. What the hell? Alright, never mind. It's bouncing off of here. Where'd the shaman go? Let's switch to the good stuff. Mithril arrow. Wow, really? Underwhelming. I thought that was gonna be insane. Giant's blood and a silver amethyst ring. Oh, that's part of him. Is that her? What is that? I didn't mean to do that. Oh, is that her standing right there? I couldn't see her. Now I can see her. Nope. Damn. I got a lot of arrows to collect up there later. Standing right there, but I don't think I can get him over this. I hate that. Oh, I got him. We got a skeever too. I can't get the tiger for some reason. Can't get him now. Ugh.
Is someone there?
Screw it. I'll hit this thing. I think it pops you down there. Have to be ready. Oh, it brings you up here. Oh. Oh, crap. Quick, get up! Get up! Get up, get up, get up. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Scorpion stinger. Now, where were the people who were talking? It might have been the one down in the... How far down is that? They're all down the pit. I heard two voices. Maybe there's two orcs down there. My imagination. Yeah, they can hear your spells, absolutely. Should be able to be alright. Here we go. Okay, that's where that one goes. It was your doom! Okay. Use up these miners. I beg your pardon. Wasn't there a rat? Oh, that one died. An amethyst, 25 gold, orc blood. Big tooth. Now, when I was playing Daggerfall Unity, these things were all, like, locked with, like, an impossible lock. The lock was set to, like, 255 or something. I guess you open it another way, but I never did figure it out. Yeah, there's something in that room. It says in spider, must have been the wind. You know I'm here. Whoops. I was afraid of that happening. But it's not coming. Gotta love it. Whoop, again. It doesn't take advantage of the fact, though. Just waits. Gold. Four lockpicks. Mithril sword. I can't really carry too much stuff, unfortunately. Oh. Somehow one of its legs became detached. Oh, right. It's out here, right? Yeah, see? You build your way out. Lost the arrow. 150 gold, golden poppy, 3 more lockpicks, potion of regeneration, and a ruby. Next lore room. That's not a teleporting skull. I'm sure there's a... that requires a key. There's a bat somewhere. Spider venom. Alright, so the only thing I wonder is what about These trap doors. Oh, there's not. Oh, look at that. It's like a horror movie inside. Oh, I'll take that. There's probably gonna be some more. I was shooting them for quite a while. Quite a while. Wait, how many trapdoors? Three? Okay, we'll hit this switch. Did I hit that one already? Let's just check. I don't know if the lever goes up. It looks like the lever goes down. Make sure this is still locked. Oh, hanging moss. Oh, Emperor Parasol moss. That's new. Rat meat. Alright, that's empty, okay. Ah, yeah, the bat's in there. So now we jump. Or not. Okay, here we go. And then we hit this thing. Maybe that opens the door. Oh, come on. Let me jump. Oh, just pop me back up here. Okay. How do you open that door? Maybe he's in there.
I guess I was just hearing things.
I guess so. Now, do we have teleporting skulls on this side too? I don't see one. Oh, we do. Jump. Oops. See, I know some dungeons you would come in through like a door over here and it would just empty into this. Durrani Tower has a room just like this as well. Alright, so I think the only one we haven't tried is this one. Oh, does this one not have one? This one doesn't have a skull. How sad. You are skullless. Alright. We need some kind of key to get in that other door. I don't know where we'd find it. Oh my god, all my arrows. The ones that bounced off the edge. Oh. Just a dead end. Under construction. Oh, that is where I came in, right? Yeah. Hold on a second, I'll get right over there. I think one of these other doors is just a room. I could be wrong. But let's find out. I like eliminating, you know, ways to go. Oh no, it's a hallway. Oh! See? Cool. Alright, so we have those different ways to pop you up top, and then we have this one door over here. So I'm going to try the one door over here. This is another way up. Okay. Who or what is in here? Ah! I wanted to sneak attack him. I missed. Nope. That was my best. Let's level me up. Health. Eagle eye, critical shot. I guess, yeah, I took that one already. Backstab. And light foot. You won't trigger pressure. I haven't come across any pressure plates. So, whoops, whoops. Let's become even better with stealth. Cool. I like it.
I was sure I heard something.
He's either up top or through that wall. Yeah, you heard me killing one of your men. It was most exhilarating. Alright, let's save my progress. My level up. I am coming for you, Orc Sergeant. Nobody in here. this center room. Nobody in here either. Where are my foes? Maybe in here we will have foe. No, it's another corridor. Will this hit him or just bounce off the door? Let's see. Nice. Yeah, search the room. The tiny room. Oh, crap. I don't know how somebody could be in the room with me. They have a lot of amethysts. Or anything. So now continue this way. The floor is like warped. See that? How it like dips in and then there's a bump here. Shoddy workmanship from the orcs. Pshaw, pshaw, tisk, tisk, tisk. Oh my. Oh, right in the eye. That looked painful. Is this another activatable? No, okay. Okay. It's another Dureni Tower type thing. I want to check out this cave first. That, I think, goes up to a more mundane way to get to those upper levels than we had been using with the skulls at the fountains. But that's fine by me. I try to explore the whole thing. Sorry, Tigger. Oh boy, we go up. I close the door so I know that, like, I haven't been in there. Yay, I got my arrow back. So this just loops back around to where we were, I think. Does it? Don't tell me I'm getting lost. No, I haven't been over here. Hurr! Oh, he has ale.
I was sure I heard something.
Ooh, a warlord, huh? be on my guard then. Oh. Okay, it all ends here. So there's a middle corridor. Probably could find the orc warlord down there then. Yeah, this. There he be. Hell of a thing to say after your sergeant just got killed. A garnet. 25 gold, 2 lockpicks, orc blood. Really stocking up on orcish arrows. I think this is going to be my last gauntlet. Silver ring. Oh, this is... Oh, this doesn't go around. Never mind. I wonder where the other one is. Mmm. Wait, I can't do anything with this? Ah! Doesn't work. All the way over there you were? I'm starting to run out of mithril. I'm switching back to orcish. Maybe that's why. I was able to kill the sergeant in 2 hits, 2 arrows instead of 3, because I switched to the mithril. That's likely. Back to orcish, because we have a lot more of those. Hmm. Feels great, huh? Oh, we're over here. Okay. We might as well look up here. There's another way we haven't gone to. Back there somewhere. It was a... He's empty. Empty inside. Yeah, there was another, tunnel going up that I think I didn't take. Evidently I've been through here. Is this the door? Right, that's it. That's what I was looking for. I think we've seen everything else other than what's up here. And that one locked door. I don't know if we're gonna find a key or something. Or if it's just not implemented and it's just locked forever. Possible. Yeah, I was hitting these with mithril. Ugh, kind of a waste. Those arrows aren't cheap. Hmm. Big toothy. It was Doom.
Time to end this little
That guy got up. Oh, I guess I killed him again.